History has seen its fair share of ridiculously affluent people, from the likes of Crassus during the time of Caesar, to Andrew Carnegie and the 19th century industrialists, or even more modern examples. In every society and generation, there are just some people with a knack for getting ahead when it comes to money. But all of these examples pale in comparison to one man and his net worth. One historical leader blows all others out of the water financially. This is Ancient Origins, and today we'll be exploring the astonishing wealth of Mansa Musa, the richest man in history. Subscribe for more fascinating historical videos like this one. Musa I of Mali was born around 1280 AD and is known as one of the great military conquerors of history. Under his reign, the Malian Empire expanded greatly, consuming as many as 24 cities and surrounding territories. Musa came into power through very interesting circumstances. The previous king during his time, Abu Bakari Keita II, set out on a quest across the Atlantic Ocean in search of new lands, a journey that European explorers wouldn't attempt for hundreds of years to come. Before leaving, the king appointed Musa as his deputy, to stand in for him in his absence. However, as it happened, the king never returned from his voyage. A search party involving as many as 2,000 Malian ships was sent out to look for their leader, but to no avail, and the fate of Abu Bakari Keita II is still unknown to this day. With the old king gone and Musa left in charge of the country, it was universally agreed among the people that he was the rightful emperor, as was the local custom. And so, in 1312, as a relatively young man in his 30s, Mansa Musa assumed the throne as leader of Mali. While in power, Musa made many ingenious strategic moves regarding economics and infrastructure. By controlling the trade routes between the Mediterranean and West Africa, he was able to transform one of the cities that he'd captured, Timbuktu, into a hub of high culture and wealth for the Islamic world. He established a university here, which attracted scholars, artists, and learned men from the surrounding area. He encouraged education and economic growth by funding schools and mosques. However, Musa did not only invest in the functional, he also had a flashy streak to his personality as well. When making the Hajj, an Islamic pilgrimage to Mecca, Musa travelled 4,000 miles to the religious site on a year-long round journey. Ancient historians relate the king travelling with a caravan as far as the eye could see, accompanied by a retinue of tens of thousands of troops, slaves and heralds, all wearing fine silks and gold ornamentation. He travelled with camels and horses bearing gold bars and lavish wealth on their backs. It's said that when he reached the city of Cairo, he gave generously to the poor, allegedly distributing 72,000 pounds of gold dust. At today's price, this would have had a whopping value of 1.3 billion US dollars. He was so overly generous, in fact, that this act of philanthropy actually caused hyperinflation in the region, devaluing the local currency, and it took the city years to recover and stabilize economically. But how did Mansa Musa attain this great wealth? It's said that he gathered his fortune from gold and salt mining. Not only this, at the height of its power under Musa, the Mali Empire stretched 2,000 miles across Western Africa. He collected tribute from the many settlements and cities that fell under his control, which added up to eye-watering amounts of money annually. Calculating his exact net worth is difficult, but for scale, Bill Gates today is worth 100 billion US dollars, easily making him one of the wealthiest people in modern history. John D. Rockefeller, however, makes Bill Gates look like a pauper by comparison, with a whopping 318 billion net worth in today's money. But alas, even Rockefeller loses to Mansa Musa if the scholarly estimates are to be believed. At the time of his death around 1337 AD, we believe Mansa Musa would have had a net worth in excess of 400 billion US dollars in terms of purchasing power. To read more about the mosques built by Mansa Musa while on pilgrimage and his religious life, follow the link below to our Ancient Origins website. Subscribe for more fascinating historical videos like this one. As always, thanks for watching.